So, how do you get the Google Chrome browser to open certain tabs, or how do you open different Google apps by default? There's a few different ways to do this inside of Chrome. So, for example, if you go to your regular mail, the menu bar has changed a little bit. There's used to be the black menu bar across the top that had Drive, Calendar, and all the other apps. Well, now everything's hidden under this grid here. If you click on Apps, it brings you to Calendar. It will also let you choose Drive, Sites, Contact, all the common ones that you saw in the black bar that used to be across the top. So, what happens if you want to open a certain number of tabs every time you open up Chrome? So, for example, if you're somebody like me who's always in your email, your calendar, and your Drive, is there a way to get all three of them to open simultaneously whenever you open up Chrome? And the answer is yes, there is. The easiest way to do that is to go into the customize button, which is the three horizontal lines to the right of the address bar. Click on that, and then click on Settings. Once you're inside Settings, look for the On Startup section and make sure that the Open a Specific Page or Set of Pages button is selected. Then you click Set Pages. This will bring up a menu, and you can either enter in URLs manually. So, for example, if I wanted it to open up bia.gov, I can enter that one. The other thing you can do is click Use Current Pages, and it'll ask me if I want Mailbox, Calendar, and Drive. In this case, I'm going to go ahead and hit OK. So now that I've saved those settings, now when I close my browser, and then if I open it again, you'll see it opened all three of those tabs for me. So it's just a quick way for you to get to the common apps that you use in Chrome.